Alright, what's up everyone? Welcome back to another video. Another mukbang here. This is homemade by Mama Tiger. It's my wife. If you didn't know, it's Mama Tiger. We got the homemade chicken katsu, homemade sauce, homemade potato, it's like mashed potato, homemade corn, homemade like miso soup with some seaweed and a lot of tofu, and the homemade cabbage. Cabbage with some sauce on it, so it's gonna be very good. I know homemade is the best, so let's get started. I'm gonna mix this up. I'll show you guys a little bit more. Hope all you guys having a good had a good weekend. Right now here it is snowing. Snowing outside, first snow of 2020 for us in here in Seattle, and it's dumping snow. I mean, it's coming down. I think we have like 6 inches now. Hope everybody drives safe and get home safe. It just came all of a sudden. We didn't get any weather forecast that it was gonna come, but. This is the cabbage. I like it chopped up with, it's actually with ketchup and mayo in it, but makes it really, really delicious. I mean, it is crunchy. Look at this. Here you go. We go for the first bite here. She got this miso soup. Lots of seaweed, full of protein, calcium, tofu. Let's go for the first bite here. Again, take a big chunk. Here we go. I feel healthy. Chicken katsu. Homemade breaded chicken breast. I think she not even fried. Usually you fry, but I think she mama bakes it, so it's more healthier. You're not using deep fryer, and homemade katsu sauce. Check it out. Boom. Let's go for the bite. Potato, homemade from whole potatoes. She boiled them and then cut them up and mashed them. Nothing better than homemade. Roasted corn with some cheese on it. That's what I can pick up. Corn with chopsticks. All right, let's eat. I'm hungry. Bye-bye. It's also good. Make all the corn and mash it together. That way, you can just eat it all at once. Right? Kaboom. So good. pretty good. Man. I swear I need to open the restaurant, have my wife cook. We can make money off of this stuff, man. I wish I could share this with some of you guys. Cause it's just good. It's just good. Mm-hmm. Ah, look at that. If you never had katsu before, you're missing out. But I guess not every place does it good either, so. That's all over. Good stuff. Mm-hmm. What if I say tofu? Feels too healthy. And then you see this, it's like complete opposite. Gotta say though, nothing can beat mama's cooking. Homemade. Mm. can't believe I'm about to eat all this. Oh, I was hungry though. So delicious. Whew, getting full. Three more left. Can I do it? Sure I can, but oh. Yeah, just the right amount too, like all the sauce is almost gone. That's when you know you're about done eating. Body's telling you. Last one, guys. That was some amazing chicken katsu, cabbage salad, you can call it, some soup, corn, mashed potato. Thanks to Mama Tiger. Blessed. Thank you, Lord, to have another wonderful meal like this. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching it with me and enjoying it. And until next time, always believe in yourself. Never give up on your dreams. And you can do anything with God. We'll see you next time. Peace.